Joe Banks, 82 years young, has come to this pond for the last 17 years to feed the ducks. But last month, Joe made a discovery. The ducks were gone. Some say the ducks went to Canada. Others say Toronto. And some people think Joe used to sit down over there near those ducks. But it could be that there's just no room in this modern world for an old man and his ducks.